A lot of people don't know, but this is the first place I rode a mountain bike on trails. So we come back today. Haven't been here in a long time. We're at Fort McClellan. Supposed to be a bunch of new trails since I've been here last. So I'm pretty excited to see if it's like I remember. I can already tell you that this first climb is nowhere near as bad as I remembered it. It was brutal at the time. Boy, we might have went the wrong way. Wow. At the nipple whippers. The bell's over there. Wow. Set up high and turn. No! Oh boy. Hey, there's a jump. Ooh, that tree is close. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, that'll fill your sock up. Good Lord. Well, it was not what I remembered. Not in a bad way. Just, I'm not in the same place I was then. I won't get into it, but I have a pretty extensive two-wheel background before I started mountain biking. And man, this place was fast and fun in my mind. And it's fun. It's good XC trails. The new stuff on the backside is nice. But it's not how I remembered it. Just perceptions change. Good day. Thanks, McClellan. Y'all have done a good job.